1979 graduate of the Massachusetts Maritime Academy, Captain Phillips has been sailing the seas of the world for over 30 years. In 2009, he became the captain of the MV Maersk, Alabama. Last April, in a remarkable display of bravery and leadership, Captain Phillips willingly sacrificed himself for his ship and crew. In an effort to recognize Captain Phillips, the National Maritime Center established the National Maritime Valor Award, and it is my privilege to present it. I'm going to read the description, Captain. The National Maritime Valor Award has been established to recognize individuals within the maritime community who exemplify courage and a selfless commitment to their fellow mariners. Captain Phillips' heroic actions in offering himself to hostile pirates in exchange for the safety of his crew make him a worthy recipient of this inaugural award. Bobby, you want to go? Pretty good, huh? Okay. Please be seated. Captain Phillips.
Well, thank you very much. That's truly a great movie and a great show. I think I'm not in Norfolk, but in Hollywood. I have the distinct pleasure to be asked here tonight, and I just want to thank, before we get into the rest of it, thank the Nauticus Museum, a great institution I've had a chance to get a sneak look at. I also want to thank the Navy, the SEALs, for what they've done for me. As seamen, and I think we're all seamen first, as I tell my crew, we're seamen first, then we're cooks, then we're engineers, then we're captains, but we're seamen first. And that, to me, is a true honor. I get to honor the people on the Bainbridge, the crew, and again, as I said this afternoon, without a ship, there's no need for a crew, and without a crew, there's no need for a captain. I have the distinct pleasure to meet Commander on the Bainbridge, Captain Frank Castellano, who showed me how to truly run a squared away ship. I had the pleasure to meet him, and he's tied to me through the sea for the rest of my life, and I hope his. And lastly, one thing, I think I mentioned it again today, one thing I've told my crew, I tell my crew a lot of things, is the one thing we get to do, and even more so in the Navy, is we get to be in emergency situations, and we get to see how we act. In an emergency situation, no matter how much training, no matter how much education, no matter how long you've been sailing on the sea, you really get to see what you're made of and what you are made of. The crew today, we get to give awards to and recognize, truly have the honor that no one can take away, and that's to know in their hearts and in their minds they've passed the test with flying colors and they can do it. This will carry them on in their military and civilian life, and they will know when they get in their next extraordinary duress, extremis situation, they have what no one else has. They know, they have the confidence, they have the ability. And I salute you, the Alabama 17, and the rest of the crew of the Bainbridge, for your ability, for what you've done, and for being a seaman to make everyone in the United States proud of what you've done. You are the true heroes. The crew on the Bainbridge, the Navy SEALs, are truly the heroes that I look up to every day. And I'm glad And it's an honor and pleasure to give them the recognition that they so truly deserve and have probably deserved for a long time. You are true seamen. You are true United States Navy military men. And no one will ever take that away from you. You are heroes. Thank you. As one of the heads, Captain Wolf, and his troop of SEALs, I've had the pleasure of meeting other SEALs. I've had the pleasure of meeting the SEALs who saved my life. I've had the pleasure of meeting the past SEALs, the Rangers, the UDT, and it is truly an honor. It's a great group and true heroes that he represents. And I just want to thank him and give him this and his men who do an unbelievable and unrecognized job.
Mr. Mayor, Admiral, Captain Phillips, on behalf of Admiral Winters, on behalf of Naval Special Warfare, to include the SEALs and the SWCs, and the combined Naval Special Warfare and Navy team, I thank you for your recognition, sir.
And I have one more plaque. I'm going to give it to Commander Castellano, the captain of the U.S. Navy ship Bainbridge, and for his crew and for the job they did under his command. I had the pleasure to see how he ran a ship, and now I know how to run a ship, seeing his example. So thank you.
On behalf of the officers and crew of USS Bainbridge, it's our honor to be recognized here tonight and throughout our time. It's just been an incredible experience, and as I told Captain Phillips, anytime, anywhere, you need any help, you call.